A World of Do by Kobayashi Issa. A world of dew, and within every dewdrop, a world of struggle.